I think it's very stylized. I think it's very similar to the sort of films you'd see in the 80s, like Carrie. And it's also quite an American style genre as well, which is unusual to be done for a British cast.
Like someone discovered Primark then?
Having spent the whole of her school life working really hard, she's finally got her place at Oxford, and now what's left to do but have fun, and she's got one of the guys from the in crowd interested in her, which is kind of a new thing for her, some romantic interest, and I think she just thinks, like, why not? You know, it's the end of school.
Sorry.
There's kind of two sides to him, really.
Yeah.
And you're kind of left not knowing entirely how honest he's been.
We shot that scene actually at the very end of the shoot, and by that time we knew each other really well, and we'd had some time before to go out on bonding trips together. We just kind of laughed about it, and it wasn't awkward, it was just
someone could walk in.
You just have to do it and get on with it.
It's just me and you.
Alex, you play Bradley, who's a very villainous baddie, really.
I don't know. I think I'm
You're pretty bad.
Really?
You're quite bad.
You're very bad, I'd say.
Really?
Yeah.
Nah, what I was trying to say was, I saw that. That Muller decided to top himself. A bit selfish of him, really. Leaving Mr. Jizzy No Mates here. Even one fat spice to call a friend.
So we've got the queen bitch, the bimbo bitch, and the zombie ghost of Tormented here.
Oh, yes.
Who is who? I don't know, because you all look so different.
How should we remember Darren Mullet?
Ugly. We should definitely give him a proper send-off, right?
Rest in peace. That boy hanged himself. Haven't that been excuse for a party?
It started out as a joke.
Big aboard. He was a spaz. You do the math.
Please. It just got way out of hand.
Darren Mullet is a geek, and he's a bit of a loner, and he pretty much gets bullied to the point where he commits suicide, and then he comes back and takes his revenge upon all the nasty in-crowd kids.
Nah, Mullet is dead.
Which means
he can't be sending me texts. I don't think you get signal up there, do you?
Well, I can't even get signal in the bogs.
He's the brains and I'm the brawn, I guess. Pinky in the brain.
Pinky and the brain.
We'd rather take over the world.
Brain.
Exactly. Now, pretending to be Shrek, risen from the dead, ain't a bad gag. Give me his phone and we'll call it quits.
I haven't got his phone.
I don't think bullies necessarily know that they're bullies. You know, they won't go to school today and say, I'm going to bully that kid. You know, I think the bullies do what they do because they're trying to have some fun, and they don't think they're necessarily hurting anyone. They don't think that person's going to go and kill themselves.
Jace. 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 You're only hurting yourself, mate.
The fact is, bullies are hurting people every single day.
It's from Mullet.
Can't be.
Who's doing this, Brad?
Who's doing this, Brad?
So they need to understand that these sort of things can really affect people.
I'm sorry. I can't go on anymore. They won't leave me alone. And now Justine has joined in. I don't
don't know what I did to make her hate me. She was my angel, and I will watch over her for all eternity.
I see myself mainly as a zombie, but right. Then again...
Nine-part zombie,
yeah. But then again,
ghost.
He can make himself sort of appear and disappear.
We don't, as an in-crowd, know for so long what the hell is going on.
Yeah.
And that's even better. That's the revenge is even sweeter, that we're freaking out as a group.
Yeah.
And so it's quite an elusive character.
Straight away, I haven't seen a villain like that. A schoolboy, zombie ghost thing.
Oh, crap.
The characters were so kind of extreme that when they react to these situations, they're just funny on their own because the characters are so funny.
I mean, I'm very influenced by American movies. I think they make the best movies in the world, and it's the, you know, the birthplace of cinema in a lot of ways, and it's the, I think they have the best directors in the world. I think it was a massive influence on this.
Hi, I can see you. Are you perving on me? Look, I'm flattered that you're stalking me.
Teenagers are absolutely going to love it. The cast of young actors is really appealing to a young audience, and the performances across the board are absolutely fantastic.
What did I ever do to you?
At heart, it has a very strong moral perspective. It is an anti-bullying film.
Come on, Molly. You spaz. You're beating up by a girl, Molly. Let's have a look. Here, just give me your face.
It's just happy, sir.